Hello everyone, I am Dr. Sahana K P. I'm a consultant obstetrician, gynecologist, laparoscopic surgeon and infertility specialist. I'm working as a consultant at my clinic, WIPra Women's Health Clinic, located in Basaveshwara Nagar, Bangalore. So as we know, when a woman goes into menopause, all hormones, that is commonly known as the estrogen and the progesterone, levels will be low in these patients. And hence, these patients may experience symptoms such as hot flashes, bone pains, mood swings and other associated symptoms. But however, starting hormone therapy after menopause has to be done by a doctor who has known the patient well and who knows their history and their risk factors. Some patients, when they cannot be coping up with normal day-to-day lifestyle, are put on hormone replacement therapy for a short period of time, and this has to be done with close monitoring to make sure there are no long-term adverse effects of hormone replacement therapy.